part of the season when we got beat up a little bit, and I thought our guys, I've been so proud of them, not necessarily because of the wins, but because they, you know, they had that attitude of not giving in, and that's been developed over a period of time. But I've been there before, and as I've shared with them on Monday and every day of the week, you know, this is a real test. You know, find out now how do you handle some good things that are coming on your plate, and you know, so what the mindset was, you know, for each one individually, I don't know that I can tell you that, but I think we did get a little. I told them we'll fat and sassy.
How about you? You come off a big win, and then you have this loss. How's Bill Snyder doing?
Well, you know, the two things. One is I've, you know, things don't really change for me. I mean, my approach to it is the same week in and week out, and I'm not smart enough to do it any other way. I'm pained by it and tremendously disappointed. But I also know that we've got more things to do, and we've got to, you know, continue the process. It's just that we, you know, my question to our players is just how far did we set ourselves back? And that's, you know, that's what my concern would be.
Time for one more.
Anything on Nebraska that you've seen so far?
Well, I've only seen one ball game that they played, and that was against the University of Missouri. And obviously, they, you know, they came back and won the ball game handily and played off it well. The numbers would tell you it's one of the very finest defensive football teams in the country. Couple that with the fact that, if I recall correctly, we didn't put the ball in the end zone today, so you know, that sends up a red flag, you know, very, very quickly. So, yeah, we've got a lot of work ahead of us.